All right, good afternoon. Let's get into some ESO. Hopefully, it goes easier on streaming-wise compared to normal. Because I am trying it on a new system, so. Loading screen, always. We'll see how well this will work. Hopefully it goes by good. This is my first time logging in for the day. So I got some rewards to collect and all that fun stuff. That's my pocket space. It's pretty good. We're gonna use that right away. That's that part. I have a notification for what? This thing has changed. Can ignore that for now. Let's see here. Where are we at? You know what? We finished all the map completion. We can just go around and continue the rest of it. We'll just explore the zone. This way. Feels strange streaming in the afternoon, but eh. I got some free time on my hands at the moment, so. No. Apparently, I cannot mount. Use my.
Hold! We've observed your travels through Grahtwood and have need of your particular talents.
Sure,
our
we'll
eyes are
quest.
Everywhere in Grahtwood. We've fixed them upon you for some time. We're in need of an outsider, unknown in Cormount. Someone with... I'm privileged to be a Vinedusk Ranger. We report directly to King Camorin Eridon, ruler of the Wood Elves. The Black Sap Rebellion, for one. Give me a moment to open the portal. There you go. Quickly now, enter the portal.
Well, I guess we're not going to continue on with the...
The portal transfer is complete.
Cormount is where the Black Sap Rebellion began. After General Andara... Black Sap... I've spent much of the...
We barely...
We'll hold them here. The King is responsible for his own...
You hear that, Kelthiel? It's the last of your rebellion collapsing upon itself.
I'm gonna get these books. Those books are great. Sometimes they give me stuff. Other times, not so much.
Come to mock the rightful king of the Wood Elves. Go. Not answer me. Since his... Of course I did. How better to reaffirm the Green Pact? To keep the Dominion's great... If the full... If Lord...
I have no idea what I just did, but anywho. Hang on. Journal. It's not what we were wanting. Nope. This one. Make sure I'm on the right thingy.
Say the word, and I'll open a portal to Cormount. I'm the Vinedusk's master.
I actually want to see. Now. So I started off, like, here. And now I'm here. Because that's such a secure location. Or hidden location, I should say. Where's the person that I need to meet? Cross this bridge. And this way. Then through here. Then up around here. Yes? No? Okay, maybe not that one. But I need to go up there. Is there another thingy above somewhere. I'm already lost, you know. Ah. I think I see where I need to go. So I was in the right area, just didn't look good enough. Okay, so through here, through this door, and then into here. There we go. And then across this bridge, and up this ladder.
It doesn't matter if you think you saw an Arthurus eat a potato. I can't do anything without proof.
Thank you, Tree Thane. I won't have my good name sullied by this fanatic.
A year ago, we'd have buried him up to his neck for blasphemy.
Enough! I've given my ruling. Now, both of you, please get on with your lives. I don't want to hear any more of this. Yes? How can I help you?
I'm sorry you had to witness that. I knew Cormeth. Yes.
Go through all this dialogue.
The Black Sap.
Everything should be in the journal.
Lore book.
Be careful. Cormant has been crawling with black sap.
Okay, I feel like I need to write this down because knowing me, I'm going to forget it even if it gives me the option. So we're just going to write this down real quick. Mostly the saying, because I'm sure it will tell me. After they respond, check the weather. It should relate to cloudiness. Sky scare the peepers away. Rainy skies bring all the peepers out. Sunny skies keep the peepers in their cave. So cloudiness. Scare away rain, bring out sunny, keep cave yellow. Yellow, jealous, red skin. Green. Broke. Pack. Packed. Oops. Turn red. And then blue. Forced. Bathed. Blood. That will maybe make sense to me eventually. I'll forget what I totally mean by that. Alright. Secure meeting with Lurchin. Go through all of this. Map. No, oh, at least they're all in this area. Um, Lurchin. Wait, is there another one here somewhere that I do not see? No? Okay. We're just gonna go to this closest one and see how it goes.
My husband spends so much time with his books. I can never pull him away, especially when it's time to hunt. That's strange. I haven't seen a peeper around here in quite some time. Imposter!
You'll leave Cormel in my stomach!
Well, that was wrong. There we go. Do that. Alright, what is the... It's cloudy. It's, well, it's foggy, but... Supposed to be like rainy or something? I don't know. Yeah, that's a useless book. Let's go through here. Let's try this again.
Keeping myself busy here.
Talk to my father if you're looking for potions. We don't keep our stock here.
That's strange. I haven't seen a peeper around here in quite some time.
You aren't one of us.
Come on, run, Phil!
Well, that was wrong again. I don't know what just happened to my other computer, but it, like, black screen. Well, I only have one more option left, so... Alright, let's go find another person to bug. There's a letter somewhere that I missed.
Tree Thane.
That's strange. That's true. Say, do you know why the peeper's skin is red? Black Sap, help!
Oh, that was wrong. This is gonna take a while. The letter. I might just use persuasion. Because I do have that as an option.
Everything you see comes from something I killed myself. In Cormount, we use what we... You killed the Jade Butcher? All of Cormount. Head to the Butcher's ground. He'll be there when
there
he's ready.
Go.
We won't speak again.
In the center.
Have you secured a meeting with Lorchan?
Of course. It's where General Andare cut down most of their forces. The Jade Dragoons struck at night, from all directions. The Black Sap never stood a chance. They tried to surrender, but General Andare had ordered her soldiers to cleanse the area. Seems the Jade Dragoons always follow orders. No good reason, I'm sure of it. But we don't have a choice. If Lorchan shows up, you'll need to capture him. Here, these were Galthiel's rings. His sons will recognize them immediately. As soon as Lorchan puts it on, he'll be transported to the hidden prison. One of Farina's more devious enchantments.
Ow!
He's still calling himself that? The boy needs a hobby. He once proposed to use his portals to send the contents of our latrine into a black sack.
Kinda hurt.
The perfect distraction, he said. We called him the Master of Privies for a month. We need Lord John and his brother. See if you can get him to talk about where Goronir is hiding. You have a ring for each. Now back to my mind-numbing duties. Good luck out
there. Find the site of the massacre, which is this way.
If rumors are to be believed, you saved King Emmerich's life. Quite an honor.
Where exactly? Okay, so it'd be faster to take the road than trying to climb stuff. Or at least take the road past this thing and then just go through the woods. Maybe, I don't know. What's this? Don't need that. Should have swapped weapons. There we go. There we go. Ooh, a lead. Those are fun. Why am I still glowing red? Nobody sees me. There's a runestone. Bag. Equip. And then... charge. Soul gem. Do I have any poisons? I do not. Alright. Actually, hang on. Skills. Weapon. Two-handed. Ooh, I have a skill point. I'll morph that. And then swap those around. There we go. Get my two-handed skill tree up. So. Since I maxed out my sword and shield. And after this one, I'll move on to something else. Eventually. I will take your gold and your necklace. I like it when I can get that extra swing in before they hit me, so I can also block. That's the fun part. Block. One down. Two down. More left.
I see my black sap are no match for you.
Every night this crazy guy.
I've dreamt of the horrors the Jade Butcher brought to Cormount. Are you? I admit, alive. He's been missing. I see. Very well. I wish to turn myself in. Take me to my father. If he's alive, I must. The Black Sap Rebellion needed my family to begin. My brother is in a cave on the other side of Cormount. Good luck reaching him. He has many soldiers at his command, and he's not much for talking before acting. And you should hurry. As I said, he's not much for talking. Sometimes not even to me.
Put on the ring.
To identify me as your prisoner, so the vine dust don't kill me on sight? Very well. I'm ready to go when you are. How unexpected.
Now, pull him through.
All right, there's one. Anything around here? Take that. Sell it for like 1 gold. Runestone. Ba-da-da-da-da. Alright, where's the next place that I gotta go to? Please, let it be... No. I mean, it's like semi-close. I was kind of hoping a little bit further away so I could like fast travel instead of having to walk. But I'll use this guy to walk. Avoid that. Or at least try to. Do, 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 do. There's a lot of traveling in this quest. This way? Question mark? Sure. Ouch. Didn't actually hurt. Where am I going? So I need to go down this road. And it should take me there, hopefully. The map says it, so. Oh, I'm off the road, aren't I? Yep. There we go. Back on track. I see those guys. Yay, fighting! When a block goes through properly.
Split up.
One down. Two down. Three down. I don't know how that hit, but it did. I'll take it. Sure, might as well collect some of this while I'm here. Probably regret that later. When my bag is full. Annoying daggers. I will take your gold. Ancient cave. We'll open that up. Blocked. There we go. Right, I gotta hold that. There we go. Got it. Down the cave we go. Hehe. Disrupted. Why are you facing the inside of the cave and not the towards the outside of the cave? You know, because that makes total sense. Go. Not quite gold, but it will eventually be gold. Because I will sell some things, and it will turn into gold for me. Probably wasted that, but meh. All good. There we go. Oh, I'm stuck in a bear trap. Like, why am I stuck? But it was because I was stuck in a bear trap. Ooh, backpack. Take that stuff. And that stuff. Take all this stuff, which I will probably regret later, but we're taking it anyways. No, I didn't want that. That I do want, because that is useful for some stuff. I don't know what, but some stuff.
Guards, stand down! If the intruder made it here, you'll be just another notch on the scabbard.
Are you with the Vine Dusk Ring?
Justice!
Our constructs already...
If raised, you can't stop anything. It has already begun. The Dominion camps will know the pain and fear General Andare brought up.
Lies!
Our best sorceress spent a year searching for any sign of it.
It's my father's ring. I took it from his bedroom when I was a child. When he found out, he boxed my ears.
This proves nothing. You have Lorchan as well? It doesn't matter. The Dominion camps will fall to our constructs, and the people will rise.
All right. Lead me to my father.
A trick!
Nope. Why can't I go through the portal? I gotta take the long way. Fight these guys again. Oh my god, I just fought them like 2 seconds ago. There's one. There's two. Thank you for your gold. These guys again. Search in 49 gold. Sweet. Ooh, there's a sky shard that I missed. Where is it? Where is it just? Oh, there's not one in here. Okay. It is outside, I believe. I have to fight them. Yeah. we'll take all that. Ah! I spilled my pop. Here we go. Now, where's that sky shard? Did it lie about a sky shard? I'm gonna be real mad about that. Where do we need to go? I think it lied about a sky shard. Dominion camp. Why do I have to go to the Dominion camps? Oh. Defending time. Yay! Let's go this way. Make this trip a little faster. That's one. Now we do number two. Knock down. Wisps. And then that guy. And we got two more camps, I want to say. Where are they? There we go. This will be camp number three. And then camp number four. Up the bridge. I have no stamina for this. They call it stamina, but it's actually stamina.
Our hero returns. For Rhino, open a portal. Meroth wants to speak with our friend.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm gonna do a quick little stream now, and then I'll probably stream again. See, I was trying to get like a drop, like do for the drops, but apparently it updated now again, so it's a different time than what it originally said for me. So I might do another stream again later this evening.
Yes, your relentless patience is giving me a headache.
Your lack of commitment is the reason we're here. Can you guys stop fighting? My God.
You won't stop bickering, I'll gag you both. Ah, come in. Good work out there. The Black Sap are leaderless and their attack was... We'll keep them here until the King says otherwise. Better they're thought missing than known to be alive or dead. The Black Sap leadership won't know what to do.
Sure.
Agreed. They're traitors. And traitors deserve no sympathy. They'd spend the rest of their days in this hole if I had any say. Here, a little present.
Yay!
I can't make you a vine.
Let's see. Binds. Anything else? Probably not. Already known. And nothing else. Okay, cool. Get rid of all these, because it's gonna bug me. Alright, a lead. I've had none of these yet? I'll have to do that eventually. Can't even do that one anyways, because it's advanced. And I'll do my level ups later. Yay! Alright, map. Let's see. Open zone guide, explore zone. Okay, so that part's still... I'm gonna fast travel here so I can sell stuff. And empty my pockets, and then we'll continue on with exploring. All the things cooking. I feel like there's more stuff inside, maybe? I don't know. Or is it outside? I never know with this area. This area confuses me. But it does have all the thingies, I think. Does it? No. This is just the people that sell them and not actual shingy mobs that I need. The, Trying to think. The actual station thingies. Where's the stable guy?
Did you know Wood Elves have a...
Few stable. Go with speed. And then back inside. Crafting writs. Definitely will need. Right inside. There we go, upper level.
Trust me with your riches.
Ah, here's all the thingies. Refine that. Anything to deconstruct? Yes. Still full on research. That's bank. Don't need that quite yet. Carpentry. Find that. Nothing to deconstruct. Anything to research. New. Alright. And clothing. Here. Deconstruct. And then I can sell the rest. Sell first, and then go to the bank. Sell. All of this? Well, not all of it. The stuff that doesn't have the magnifying glass. And now the bank.
Once you ask us to store an item of
deposits. Let's see here. Materials. Get rid of all of this stuff. Nothing else to put in my bank. All right. Where is that sky shard? It's bugging me. All right, the direction that I am facing. Which one is it? None. That is bugging me. I mean, yes, I am missing sky shards, but unless it means this one, but I doubt it. Because that seems like it's too far away. And this one I have, so. I don't know. I'm also apparently missing a lot of books right there, so. I'll go back eventually for those. Now, how do I get out of here? That's Fighter's Guild. I don't want Fighter's Guild. Ah, stairs are that way. I got lost in here. Because I'm not used to having my, my mini map up in the corner. So yeah. That's why that's that. That's why I'm always lost, because still not used to mini map. Which is an add-on for anybody wondering. Ooh, letter. Oh. I'll be nice and not steal from it. Alright, now, we come out of here, and we keep going straight, to the best of my abilities. That's notifications, I want map. So we'll take the bridge, and then go across. Ooh, I see a Dolem is open. Oh, never mind. It's no longer opened. And then we go along here. And hope to not run into anything. Oh, I got the hiccups. Trying not to run into anything. There's a lot of things. Bunch of monkeys. Continuing. continue exploring. There we go. Then we go this way. Ooh, a lore book. Don't like that you have to get off your... Ooh, crafting. Yay! The Scuttle Pit. Interesting name. Now somebody did just leave, so... Okay, so the boss... I was like right at the oops, wrong button. My bad. So what the boss was like right in there. That doesn't seem right. There must be like either an up or a down. I don't know. First time going in here. This way. Why is it always spiders though? I don't like spiders. There's the shard. I am tired. Sky shard. So yeah, we'll do a little bit of ESO now, and then I'll probably have to take like a little break to get supper, and then we'll come back to do some more ESO. So. Happy I get to stream this again. This will definitely be in my rotation of streamed games. I feel like I'm missing things. Because, I mean, I probably is. Fight off these spiders. What is up here? Ooh, a chest. Work. There we go. Got it. Yay, more spiders. Again, why is it always spiders? Get back here, you ugly mug. Round and around the cave we go, where all we find is spiders. This one's a black widow spider. Ooh, two-handed increased to 39. Or at least they're designed off the black widow spider because of the red on their butts. red widows have like a hourglass on their butt. Oh, I still hate spiders. Ah, so the big guy was up. So that's where we came in at. Down below. Ah! Not going on. Big ol' spider. Spider Queen! Why are you running away? Got her. Continue exploring. This one. There will be a point where I will have to stop because I can't do them solo. But we will try and get as much done as possible. And hopefully I don't die. Yay, I avoided all the spiders to leave. Alright. What do we have? Bind. Poisons. Equip. Potions, restack, because I'm trying to get one less stack of these so I have another inventory space, but you know, wishful thinking on that part. Okay, where are we at? Seriously, where are we? It's not showing me on the map. Because I was looking at the wrong one. My bad. Ah!
Stop! Before you enter this village, a word with you.
What village? Oh, I guess I am in a village.
This is Brackenleaf's forest, your Etnerin. Pick no fights and respect the shrines, and you're welcome to stay as long as you like. Otherwise, you'll learn quick enough. He's one of the... Your name Flaris took from the beginning. Tales say the art holds
the... quest. Not doing anything. Journal. Quests. Bossamer Insight. Which we go through here. Ouch. And we run. Run away. Running. There we go. We made it. The one that I gotta talk to. Yes, you don't have to ask. Oh, he's up there. I gotta go help my child. Give me one sec. Alright, I am back. Let's see. Up here. I believe. Yes, alright, I was right.
Did you notice the tiger skulls on my wall? They belong to a Cinch couple who stopped Carnathy. Took me the better part of the year to track them. Tell me, stranger, have you ever seen tigers of such size? I can. I've been leader for the Briars for close to... The outsider is the first, one step at a time. Visit the three shrines, snake, wolf, and tiger. Light the brazier at each shrine and listen to the masters. Then, if you still want to be a Briar, return to me and I'll explain the next trial. Joining Brackenleaf's Briars is nothing to take lightly. Many have died attempting the trials, and there is always the threat of the outsider. What would you like to know? Old songs. The first briar was
actually
a skilled... We are protectors of... Brackenleaf's briars are any who can prove themselves worthy by passing the trial. You already know the outsider is our greatest threat. Beyond this, some secrets are meant for those who pass the trials and join our number.
Ooh, there's a book. Probably pass like so many books, honestly. But it's okay. We'll eventually come back to them. See? Book right there that we passed. Ooh, a merchant!
I've been supplying the briars for.
Sell. Give me one second again. Alright, I am back again. Children. Alright. Snake. Light. There we go.
I am the snake. I hide in the tall grass and close on my prey with lightning speed. I'm cunning, agile, and fierce. Watch. My prey does not see me coming until it's too late. Deceive and strike. The way of the snake is dark and calculated. Remember this.
Okay, the snake is done. So snake is stealth. Stealth and speed, I should say. Maybe.
I am the tiger. I use brute force to destroy my prey. I am strong, proud, and fearless. I stand toe-to-toe with my prey and deliver a ferocious killing blow. Use superior strength to overcome your prey. The way of the tiger is to dominate. Remember this.
And then the wolf.
I am the wolf. I howl, and the rest of the pack responds. Sharp-toothed and hungry, we hunt together. Working together, we take down the toughest foe. Hunt as a pack. The way of the wolf is to move in numbers. Remember this.
Then we go back and talk to this other person.
So, you've heard the masters speak. Snake, tiger, wolf. These are the spirits of the hunt. Each briar embraces the qualities of one of these spirits. Are you still interested in joining the briars?
Oh, so sleepy.
The next trial will not be so simple. It will require you to commit your whole self, mind, and body. Venture to the frog cave near the seashore. A rare breed of red frog, the Falernesti peeper, lives among the reeds. Capture one and eat it. Yes, and it must be consumed alive. The frog will allow you to see the forest like you'd never have before. Once your journey begins, the spirits of the forest will guide you. Don't be alarmed if the world around you seems to change. It's a property of the Falernesti peeper to reveal the true nature of the forest.
And now we get to go eat a live frog. Yay!
Hope is a foolish fancy.
Good thing this is just video game world. And not real world, because I definitely would not. Running! Running! The right prowls. This one. This one. There we go. Ah, shoot. I hit the wrong button. Got it! You know, we'll take this wrench down. Nothing around here. I mean, there's a bunch of stuff, but.
Speak to me, friend. Don't be afraid. Don't worry. I'm a friend. The disorientation you're feeling is natural. It will pass. It's been a while since Glaris, and so many before her. This place was still young when I was cut from the branches of Brackenleaf and given life. How are you feeling? Are you ready? It's time for you to speak to Brackenleaf. Only he can judge whether you are worthy to serve him as one of his briars.
And now we leave. Ooh, a thieves trove. Yes, please. Alright, now, where do we need to go? I'm gonna go this way. So these things can still attack me, apparently. I really don't want them to. Oh, it's a big old tree.
What? You'll have to speak up. My hearing isn't what it used to be. And it was never there. Oh, the briars, you say? The briars carry my heart within them. They protect it with their very lives. It's a lot to give to protect a tree. Especially one as old as me. Tell me, why do you want to join my briars? Good, good. I think you will find this forest is full of new things to discover. Never ate a frog and found yourself talking to a tree before, did you? Of course, not all the things you will discover here are safe. Are you prepared? Very good. I trust Glaris has told you about the spirits of the hunt. First, you must decide which fits you best. The snake's dark purpose, the tiger's grim determination, or the kinship of the wolf.
Relentless
and strong, the tiger stalks its prey without flagging and overpowers it without hesitation when the moment is right. The tiger's prey is the snake. To be like the tiger, you must hunt its prey.
Now we get to go fight hunt a snake. Plus avoiding all these other guys. Nope, we are avoiding that. Nope. Go away. There we go. I just want to deal with the snake. No, and I also have my crab trap. That's great. Ooh, I leveled up. Sweet. Right now, the Thunderbug is my predator, but... Ooh, that was a bunch of stuff. We can go over this way. Down this way. And if we can avoid shit, then that's great. Nope. You don't see me. Far away now. I'm out of your zone. Out of your spawn area. Never mind, I guess I'm not. Die! Oh, so now you're running away? What? Where'd this guy come from? No, we like this. We gotta. And we gotta go back and talk to the tree. Nope, nope, nope. You don't see me. You don't see me. Yep. I am hidden. Nope, not here. So annoying.
As I've said before, the briars are my guardian. You are the outsider. Your final trial is to enter my trunk and touch the flame of my heart. The masters will fight you at every turn, and only by defeating them can you prove yourself. You have seen how the hunter is also the hunted. Well, in the same way, every briar begins as the outsider, a stranger who does not belong. Only by dying or completing the final test.
Oh, Joyce. Dead, now just a tiger. Open the door. And now the wolf.
Outsider, you'll not get past me.
The fact that ghosts have gold is beyond me, but anywho. And the snake!
This place. You are not welcome.
Snake is dead! And toss the person. There we go. Now into the last room.
flame of my heart now resides within you. Carry it with honor and protect my forest with pride. I will now return you to Glarus.
Yay! We finished another quest. Another random side quest. Why is it that whenever I'm streaming, I am non-stop tired?
So, you've returned. Tell me, what did you see?
I'm non-stop yawning.
Did you speak to Brackenleaf? Everyone's vision is the master's... Go.
Here we go.
You have the blessing. Good. Then with open arms, I welcome you to our family, Brackenleaf's Briars.
Thank you.
You may return here as often as you like.
Yay.
And anywhere you see the Shrine of the Tiger, you may seek Brackenleaf's blessing. Congratulations, friend.
I got a new bow. Bind. Eastmatch treasure map. Okay, so I need to go there eventually. And we gotta level up. Map. Swap that. So, we were on... Zone Guide. Explore Zone. This thing is where we were headed next. And then my wolf. Sure, we'll fight these guys. That's a little Tremora fight. Four Daedric Souls. Sweet. Ah! I was not paying attention. Almost died. But did not. Saved it at the end.
Queen Irene in her ratification, correct? You do look like someone to know.
There is a book right there. Good. Found some stations. Deconstruct. Nothing. Okay. Do I have anything to research? Nope. Okay. Deconstruct. Yes, one thing. And nope. And deconstruct. One thing. And then...
Fancy yourself a clothier? Well, I'm the best in town.
Sill. Here we go. Sold all that stuff. Hmm. just need to find a bank. Where's the bank in this place? Map. This way, I think? I don't know. I don't fully know where anything is in this place. No, that's leaving. I don't want to quite leave yet. I want to find the bank. This way, I think. Up through here, maybe, possibly. To the fort, maybe. I don't know. I'm lost.
You there? Watch yourself.
And this is the bank? Yeah. We found it.
One of the advantages of tending.
Deposit. Materials. I don't have much to deposit, but since we're gonna go to another delve, I would much rather get rid of it. I also have some daily craftings that I need to do that I haven't done yet. I might do this later, maybe. Good enough for now. Where am I going? I have no idea where I'm going. This place confuses me.
What do you want?
I don't want anything. I just want to leave. Oh my god, so sleepy. Ooh, there's a stone thingy mabob. Here we go, go with the gates. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Okay. A merchant!
I prefer the woods of Orodon.
I know I sold a bunch of stuff, but there's something. Yeah, these things. I forgot to sell. And then, other than that, we're all good. Should I? Wait, no. It's up on the cliff, isn't it? Yeah. I'll go to the delve. Probably easier to get to at the moment. Ow. There's a book near the way shrine that I need to get. There's the book. Where's the book? I want the book. I don't want the giant bats, I just want the book. Oh, I found the book. Just gonna deal with this asshole. Yay! Lore book discovered. And we're avoiding the werewolves. Maybe, hopefully. Avoid the giant bat. Not avoid that though. So we're gonna run. Hopefully. This might hurt. No, it didn't. Good. Through here. And then up here? And here. I apparently need a nap. So I'll finish this delve, and then I'll take a bit of a break, get supper, maybe a little nap. Doubt it though. Examine, and take. Bandits. Yay.
Thank you. What? A group of bandits took over this old mine. Not much ore left. I suppose that's why it was abandoned. But they are working us to the bone to get whatever there is. I will once I gather my strength.
Send me too much work.
More bandits to fight. Hehe, denied.
I thought I'd never escape.
Well, then escape already. Well, I guess we'll just go around.
From the sides!
And get all the enslaved miners.
Move to flank!
Where did you come from? Stop stealing my stuff. To this one. My stamina potion. Because that's all I ever really run out of at the moment. Plus, if I use it, then the more I use it, the faster I can come down, and then the faster I will get a free slot in my inventory. it takes like forever for it to. I just heard a can of pop, like crack, and I don't know where that was from. So, hearing sounds that aren't there, you know. Take the gold. And all that gold. All your stuff. Now. Okay, so I need to get up there. But also, not quite go. Wait, no. This place is safe. It's just dead end. It's the. I didn't have the stamina to block that. Go. Do over this way. Get all these bandits. Go this way. This way to the boss. Dead myself. Let's not die. There we go. We won! Alright, so this is where we're gonna go to next. Once I empty my pockets. Ooh, what's in the barrel? Some rye. Don't know if I got all of them out, but I have would assume so. Aside from maybe if there's any like through this door, but bandits, take their gold, get out of this mine. Epic, how you doing? Whoops, I do not need to do this again. Need to get out of here, but I will fight these guys again.
Move to flank.
I cleaned my living room today. Like, I full on cleaned it. Like, moved furniture and everything for it. Took me like 4 hours. I still didn't mop the floor, but that's gonna be another day because I get tired of cleaning. And now I'm just tired. I don't know what it is, but every time I go to sit down and stream, I'm non-stop yawning. Alright, we got that stuff. How close is that book? Far away, so we're not gonna worry about that book at the moment. We'll worry about it when we go here. Apparently need to talk. Oh, okay. So let's action. Do I want to fast travel? Yeah, I'll waste the money. Yeah, the floor becomes clean for like 5 seconds. That's it. I did a pretty good vacuum today, so it's not that bad. I vacuumed like 5 times because of all the styrofoam that was still on my floor from when I got my desk.
You have anything for
2 months ago?
Or you?
3 months ago? I don't remember. And the kids got into the styrofoam and like destroyed it. So it was like tiny pieces of styrofoam everywhere that I was still cleaning up from like whenever I got my desk. I don't remember when. I do have it written down somewhere that I did do that. Because I did a stream about me building my desk when I got it. Did like a just chatting stream while I built it. Don't remember when though. So we gotta go up this way and up this way. Around this thing. And then see this guy.
If you're not here on Dominion,
a gruesome trophy to be sure.
Yay! Outfit styles. There we go. I have to get rid of the thingy mobs because it bugs me. The inventory one, not so much, but We'll do a level up thing. Yes, for that one. That one. That is maxed. That is maxed. We'll do this one, I guess. There we go. Points are allotted. I need to switch over to this one. I have like so many tabs open on my screen. It's like not even like on my other laptop. It's 8 tabs. I did have 9. I just closed one actually. That's poisons, potions. We will equip those. We can use those. Then might be able to go through here. I don't know. I know this is for the dungeon, but I don't know if I can also get through to the delve. That's I need to go to. I should be able to. Just kind of try to avoid everything. Freaking trees. Yay, there's a path. Let me come up this way. And oh no, I went too far. There we go, we found it. Barrels. Heavy sack. And inside the delve. I need another drink. Ugh. I keep hearing tapping stuff, but it's just Allie on her stream because I have her tabbed up also. And I keep thinking I'm going insane. Let's see here. I don't know if that works that way or what, but hopefully, maybe. Can't go that way. Gotta go this way. There we go. Thunderbugs. Well, thunderbugs are... Stabinus. There we go. Survived somehow. More thunderbugs. Is there any chests around here? I'm not currently seeing. There we go. No chests. That's upsetting. Chests are great. Off we go. Something ranked up. I don't know what it was, but something. That magic power. Thunderbugs! Why thunderbugs? Doop a doop a doop. There's one. There's two. Stop stealing my health. There's one thunderbug dead. There's two. And another one. Over. There we go. Get all that. Oh, this is the boss. Of course, a thunderbug. So we did all the delves. So now we just need points of interest, I'm guessing. So we'll head there next once I finish up with this. Research notes collected. Sky shard we will collect because they're awesome. And the only way for me to level up. Well, skill up, I should say, not level up. Oops. And we will unlock this chest. go in here and fight these guys. Why not? Love how I knock out the big guy first. He's supposed to be all strong and mighty. But he wasn't. Ooh, backpack. Oh, it's all the cleansed water. Wait, no, I was just in there.
I'm already lost!
Ooh, what's back here? Nothing. That's upsetting. Okie dokie. Not that way. This way. Oh, these guys spawned back. Stuff since I'm here. There we go. And through the door. Wait, anything new? No, okay. Thought I saw a chest. And then we go through this way. And thunderbugs. Annoying ass creatures. Don't care. Map. Oh, there's a thing that I need to... set focused. And we will go there, which is up this way. Get up the broken Skyrim jumping. There we go. Made it.
My notes. I can't believe it. I thought I'd lost these for good. You can't know what this means to me. This was my life's work.
There we go. Bind so I can sell it. Ooh, and we got a level up again. Happy. Increase gold fund. Yes, please. That's why I find so much gold. And a lore book. Let's go fight a troll. Big ol' ugly mutt. Look at its ugly face. Actually, I need the ironweed. Take. Let's see. Map, bitty map, map. We'll go This way around the tree. Ooh, a traveling merchant.
I don't make money.
Sell. Sell, 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 sell. Sell. Bind. Now sell. There we go. All done. Now, how do I get here? Oh, there's a road. Where's the road? Here's the road. Why am I wasting my stamina? Well, I should be wasting my wolf stamina. There we go. Joys. Deidre. Driving back to Deidre. Steven. Go in here? I don't know. This battle-scarred blade has clearly seen better days. As you examine it, the faint taste of copper fills your mouth. Then it's gone. 'Cause that's not creepy or anything. Found a lore book though. Right, I don't have a daily thingy-ma-bob for that. Bookshelves. Bookshelves are my favorite. On all these bookshelves to find all those books. Ooh, strawberries. Alright, where's the door? Here's the door.
You must end a great injustice. Mortal, you stand above the sealed ruins of Leloria. Within is a gateway to Cold Harbor, where my priestess, Kulanwe, suffers at the hands of Molag Bar. Her pain is so great.
So off to Cold Harbor, are we?
Diedrich, Prince of Dawn, long ago. Kulanwe was the...
Off
Vistari.
To Cold Harbor. Now there's another book here. Cool. Good thing I came. Oh no, these were not here before. go upstairs. Ooh, bookshelves. The only time I'm happy about bookshelves is when they're in games and they could possibly give me stuff.
Here again? I mean, yeah? Greetings, outsider. As the will of my prince is eternal, I heed your call. Azura. You know of Azura, don't you? Irai, the fleet, the starry, the wizard, the starry. Of course. Ignore. You could be Molag Bal himself for all I know. I'd still help you open the door, lord of brutality or not. You aren't him, are you? Good, good. I'd expect the Harvester of Souls to be tall. Try waiting in a rock until someone calls your name. Then watch them reduced to a smear of this. Of course, she was the last to summon me. Together, ignoring the fact that my you could be Molag. No, you're not. Not enough horns. And you don't smell of rotten meat. Try waiting in a rock until someone. Of course, she was.
I must be missing something.
Simple to use. Pointed at the Daedra you want to absorb, and the sigil Geo does the rest.
Huh. Bookshelf, bookshelf. Okay, so talk to whoever down below. Double check and make sure I'm not muted. Because that would be my luck. Maybe I shouldn't have. She's thinking. Charge moderate. Okay. The sigil. There we go. And then we open it over. This flying thing is a little crazy. Just a little crazy. Down the stairs we go. Where's my map? There we go. Sometimes it likes to load, sometimes it doesn't.
Yes, Irai, despite your efforts.
My prince's children were legion. They should have overwhelmed you.
Molag Bal's chattel are nothing to me.
Blasphemy!
Stranger, if you're a foe to Morlock Ball, stand with me.
Fools! I'll feast upon your eyes!
I knew she was a little crazy. Just a little, but, you know.
Sigil geode? Do you still have it? Touching the sigil geode to Arai's forehead will absorb her soul. It's the only way we'll ever leave this place. If she dies outside of that stone, we'll spend the next century counting the tiles in this place. I noted that in the depths of this ruin is a portal leading straight to Cold Harbor. We can only close it from the other side. Once in Cold Harbor, we'll have no hope of escape unless Arai is inside that stone. Quickly! I can't keep this up for long.
It doesn't matter what you do to me. Morlock Ball is my prince, you fool! I let Vistari believe I was Azura's servant, just as I let... You can never truly escape Cold Harbor, soul shriven. My prince always...
Imperialism.
At last. After all these years, I'm not one to hope any creature suffers, but with Arai, I'll make an exception. She can spend. Arai is bound to her tablet. While she's within the sigil geode, we can use her as a tether to escape from Cold Harbor. If I hadn't been so quick to destroy her those years ago, my companions would still be alive. At the base, we must. I kept this.
All right, we'll go once I go through all these bookshelves. There might be lore books, there might be skills, you never know. Ooh, lore book, see? Sometimes it helps to take a few extra minutes. You don't actually have to read them, you just have to open them. That's not what I want. That's what I wanted. Thank you. No, there we go. I'll just open one of them twice. Is that all the bookshelves? I think so. That one was new. And then we go through here and go down the stairs. And Binkin. And no bookshelf. And no bookshelf. Any bookshelves? Let's go. Ah! I was not ready for that. There we go. Slowly getting through those guys. Yay! 25 gold. My favorite. Hit me with an uppercut if I'm not close to you. Hee hee. You've been blocked. And I will take all that. Actually, let's not waste all my stamina. No bookshelves.
Can you feel her suffering? Her agony?
Just open the portal already so we can go.
For a thousand years. Her pain tunneled through the void, always reaching for her last memories of a life free of suffering. no more.
Portal to Cold Harbor. Oh, it doesn't actually give me the map of Cold Harbor. That's upsetting. Here we go. There's one. There's two. Ooh, and I leveled up again. My favorite. Freaking Dremoras. Spawning! So annoying! Okay, so what are we doing? I'm guessing this is how this is supposed to go. I don't know. Why am I stuck? Here we go. Freaking potions take forever to use. Frickin' Dremoras.
Thank you.
We've done it. We freed Kulanwe from her torment. Oh, it was worth the wait.
Irai brought us both through the seal. It's only fitting she bring us back. I can use the sigil geo to trace her soul back, and then it's a simple matter to open a portal. Then prepare yourself.
How is the portal not easy? That's my question, honestly. But anywho.
It is good to stand beneath the sky once more.
88 years, 3 months, 11 days, 13 hours, 7 minutes. All right, I'm showing off. I used a simple spell to mark the time. It was the first thing I did when I realized I was trapped. It's not entirely precise, so I had to guess the minutes. Clear my Tower of Daedra, for one. Memorialize my companions who did not return. Organize my effects. I opened my home for a time. Molag Bal's Telekar.
All right, that one is done, I think. Ready? Okay, almost. So we just gotta return to the shrine and then it should be fully marked, maybe. I don't know. I'm guessing. But I did complete it, so. The quest line for here, anyways.
Kulanwe, beloved of the wild ones. So I have seen much when it is time.
Yay! Oops, did not mean to lock that. We are gonna bind that and then unlock it. There we go. That's done. I'll equip that. Let's see. I have a thing that is close. Some sort of book. I'd have to go inside the building. I'm stuck. Hidden bacon. You know, all the fun things. There we go. There it is. We got the lore book. We finished off that location. Yep, it's now white. Swap that. Open zone guide. Explore zone. Next spot is this place, which is not very far, so I can take the road. We will run. Ah! I got hit. Ooh, there's an alchemist.
Thank you for tracking.
And I can sell stuff. I don't have much to sell, apparently. There we go. That's all I can sell. And then we go this way. Over this bridge. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. And then we go this way. Why is there a bright shiny light? Alright, because I was like in this town-ish, kind of? I don't know. Cross this bridge and then we go this way. Ooh, there's a chest right there. I want it. Ew, my eye's bugging. Oh, I didn't go far enough for the road. Alright, but we will get that chest because I want the chest. So we will get off the horse. And then we will sneak to the chest, because I don't want to be seen by all those daggers. No! There we go. Hehehehehe. Ooh, daily endeavor. Sweet.
Thank Ifre. I wasn't sure I would find anyone out here. My village needs help. But don't pre Thane Road.
Oh, map. Zoomity zoom zoom. So I need to talk to this person that is all the way over here, but I don't know if I can get up there. So we will see. Also, it is soon time for me to log off to get supper. And then I will be back. All that stuff. Wait, these guys. And take all that stuff. Oh, look, a tiger. I think I can go through this path, maybe? Yeah, this path. Once I fight my way through. Demness. There we go. Through that. Down this way, around here. Through here. Ah! How did this guy see me? There we go. Try and speed run this quest.
I can't
quest.
Tell you. We are. You have my.
I heard you've been made packed at
anything. Aranis is a good man.
A real piece of work.
So treat Thane Roland. Ask what you
Spinner
Aranis. Gathiel has her moments of ego. So treat Thane Roland. Ask what you want. But I think it's obvious who did it. That Khajiit has...
Spinner Aranis is our guiding light. The night the Green Pact was...
This is just gonna be a whole lot of talking, isn't it?
I heard you've been made
anything to fix this.
So treat them that much. I won't stand any bound.
Oh, man. This is going to take a little bit, isn't it? We're going to find evidence against three people. And me trying to speedrun this means that I can't because there's three people and I need to find the guilty party.
Thank you.
us fight all these tigers and spriggans. No, I wasted that. I just need to go back up the path. Fight this friggin'. All three of them are in on it. I don't care. That's how I'm picking this up, anyways. There we go. Two more pieces of evidence to find. There we go. A lore book. Nothing here. A book. I have no idea which is what, so we'll see how this goes. This way, avoid all this stuff. These brigands, apparently. One down. If I get rid of this brigand, the tiger goes by itself. This one's a little different since the tiger's already there. Ironhide scraps are really good because I need those. Now, I do not want to get caught by that freaking flower thingy. That was just annoying last time. The song I Fought the Law and the Law One, like that song, stuck in my head right now.
We stand ready to hear your finding. Remember, once you have made an accusation, you must present the supporting evidence as requested. If you are truly ready, please name the accused.
I don't know.
You have formally accused Gathiel, the wife of our spinner, of breaking the Green Pact. Who do you have to stand in testimony against the accused? Citizen,
Please step forth as accuser. Advocate, what physical evidence do you have to present to us? We accept this diary into evidence. Please present the final piece of evidence, an omen from the heavens portending the guilt of the accused. We accept this astrology. Please allow me a moment to review the...
Oops. Keep hitting my cat.
After a careful review of the evidence provided to this court,
I have no idea if that was right.
I find the spinner's wife, Gathiel, guilty as charged.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
We have asked much of you in this terrible affair, but I must rely upon you for one final sacred task. Please escort the prisoner to the judgment chamber below.
This isn't real. This can't be happening. This...
I don't know if she actually did it, but I couldn't pick all three. At least these brigands won't attack me. Oh, look. Big tree.
I didn't have a choice. It was just one plant. I would have died otherwise.
Blood for blood. It is done.
Jeez.
It is done. It is done.
It's not creepy or anything.
You have done what we could not. Gathiel was the gem of our...
Bind. There we go. Oh, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. All right, what time do we got? 5:45. Clear out these exclamation points. This one. Which one? Increase gold limit. Yes, please. Max magicka. And then block. Block cost reduction. Couldn't remember what it was called. Going to my mail. Empty those letters. And then we are going to go into my map. We will come back to this area eventually. And we will go to the Way Shrine, get rid of all my stuff, and then I will log off. Get supper and then come back. Right, say 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, maybe somewhere around there. Where do I need to go? This way.
I wish I was off adventuring.
We will combine those. Combine those. Deconstruct those. Anything to research? No? Okay. Refine that. Deconstruct that. Research, still have 5 days. And 11 days for both of those. Woodworking, nothing to refine. Deconstruct, yes. Deconstruct, yes. Anything to research? No. All right. Carpenter.
There's been a shift.
Store, sell. Bound. Sell all the stuff that I cannot research. gonna run to my bank real quick. This stuff I could easily do off stream, but I don't have to go quite yet, but get a little bit more stream time in. I have to go make supper for children's and myself. Let's see here. None of that stuff can go in. Materials. This is what I need. I need to do more crafting, that's for sure. Get rid of a lot of this stuff. Because for some of this stuff, I have like two stacks of it, or I'm starting a second stack. I did move some of my food into the bank because I can just pull it out from my bank instead of having to go to a chest in my house in order to use it. So eventually I will get more food in there. That is all of that, I believe. Let's also deposit. Let's do 6,000 in gold. We got 69,000 in my bank right now, which is good. It's on my way to another house. And that's that for that, I believe. Alright, so we will call it here. And I will be back in a couple of hours. So, thank you to those who joined me this afternoon. I gotta fix my thingy, move up my keyboard wrist thingy. Anyways, off track. Thank you for those that joined me tonight. I will be on again in a couple hours. ESO has a Twitch drop crate thing, so if you play it, you can claim that as long as you're Elder Scrolls account is linked for you to fully claim it, all that fun stuff. And yeah, that is it for me for right now. I will see you all in a bit or whenever. Ad happening. I will fix my keyboard thingy. One of the digger feet things for my wrist thing popped off that I just noticed. Let's see. Let's raid off to Allie, who's playing Baldur's Gate 3. So I'm gonna raid off to Allie, give her some hype, some love, all that fun stuff. I will see you all in a couple hours. Have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid. And bye-bye! Oh, right, I forgot to... Hey, Lifeblood! I'm just about to raid off, but I will be back in I'd say 2 hours, 2.5, roughly. So if you want to pop back in then, and yeah. Hopefully you've been good. Aw, that sucks. Hopefully life hasn't been too bad for you. Not too stressful. Alright. Gonna raid over to Allie. And yeah. Alright. I am streaming again Wednesday morning. Yeah, the weather's been crazy. But if you want to come in Wednesday morning, I'll be streaming at my regular time that I usually do. The 9 a.m. Eastern time. So, see you then, I guess.